We are on the scene of a shooting in North Fairmount. We know that one person was shot in the chest. Police found him lying in an alley off Beekman Street. He is alert and talking. Police say the shooter who ran away was in an all-black jumpsuit with the words "True Religion" in white across the front.